from the sunlight in the early spring before all the trees leaf out. You'll find them mostly in hardwood forests. And the soil here is very rich. They like hardwood forests, rich soil. I am right near a stream, and of the patches I know of, they're often riparian areas like this. So why do I like wild leeks? They are one of the earliest spring edibles that we have. And identification is key. These are in the onion family. They have very smooth leaves with very fine parallel veins. Do not mistake them for a plant that grows in the same habitat behind me here, false hellebore. They have a very different growth style, and their leaves are very broad and crenulated. They have like folds. Wild leeks, they don't have folds. And in the onion family, their genus is Allium. I'm going to dig one up here. And I'm not going to dig a whole lot, but lay down very carefully if you it's got red at the top of the stem, then it gets white, and a swollen bulb at the bottom, like an onion. And if it smells like an onion, oh yeah, yes it does. It is edible as an onion. Some plants have a large bulb like this, but if it does not have the smell of an onion, steer clear. It could be a species that is poisonous. So, the leaves, the stem, the bulb are all edible, and you can use it in your cooking just like you would onions. But I'm here to harvest a few, but I'm not going to dig the bulb and the roots like this one. I wanted to show you this. I'm going to just harvest a few of the leaves. These leaves are edible. They're used in soups and any possible way you could use greens and onion leaves. So some of these grow with just one leaf from the ground. I'm going to leave those alone. Those are young. Others have two leaves, and of those, I'll maybe just harvest one and leave the other to nourish the bulb for future, to come up in the future. So I'm going to just use my nail and clip off some of the leaves and use them for supper tonight. So harvest responsibly and enjoy nature's bounty. This is Nancy from Two Naturalists.